Did you know that Mary from the nursery rhyme indeed had a little lamb? This particular Mary was Mary Sawyer, an 11-year-old residing in Boston. On one memorable day, her beloved pet lamb accompanied her on the way to school. During the late 1860s, young Mary Sawyer played a significant role in raising funds for an old church by selling the wool from her faithful lamb.